When I was coming yesterday from Los Angeles to here, I saw so much snow on the mountain. Actually, in Japanese music, if you hear a low, big taiko drum sound, don, don, very slowly, then you have to see snow in your, you know, your imagination. So in the Kabuki music, you hear the taiko drum, then you see snow, you know, the slow one. And if it's a fast, don, 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 it's a water. Right, so big taiko is showing so many different effects. For example, like an ocean wave, they will do this way. I will do. Okay, usually they use a very long stick and make it buzz, like just touching it. Then they will hit like this. That's an ocean sound. You are watching the Japanese dance, some of the music, they are using this kind of sound in the introduction. Now, I want to play the piece called Snow. It's a kind of ballad, but it's kind of pretty, so I want to play this. I don't know where's my bell. This is not Japanese one. This is a Tibetan bell. But sounds cool, so maybe good for snow. Okay, let's try. sounds like snow. A little wild, huh? A little bit like a blizzard, like a Chicago right now. Now, I want to play some typical spring song. You know, Japanese typical spring song, maybe cherry blossom. So, but this is my arrangement, so a little bit crazy cherry blossom. Okay, the first...